joining us on your Wednesday, I'm Chelsea Spears. If you're headed downtown Youngstown, a gas leak is now under control. This morning, a construction crew hit a gas line. It happened at the corner of East Federal and South Champion Street. As a precaution, workers from the Ohio One building, the Mocha House, and Eastern Gateway Community College evacuated. Classes at EGCC are now canceled for the rest of the day. The fire department says this area is safe. Dominion is on the scene.